Hello everyone, today I'm gonna show you how to transfer WhatsApp from old Android to Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra and just transfer my WhatsApp, this phone, to this phone. So first open WhatsApp. Okay, next click on look at the right corner, tap on three dot. Okay, and click on three dot, click on to linked device, select, you just scan this QR code. Okay, scanning and transfer. So look here, now successfully transfer this WhatsApp to another phone. So that's it.